I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war.
Me good.
What up, Gil?
How's it going, bro?
How's it going, bro?
It's gonna change.
For the better.
I was walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four door Audi. When it smoked, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I
That should be better.
That should be better.
Is that better?
Okay, yeah, sorry, boys. Just trying to get that straightened away. First time, I had to like rework a bunch of stuff to get it work on the second channel. So that should be better, though, I'm assuming. Really? Okay, cool. Thanks, Trey. How are you doing, Trey? Thanks, Trey and Dylan. First two over. I'm a little nervous. Sweet, Dill. Yeah, I'm a little nervous. I feel like we're not going to have that many guys in here compared to what I'm used to because it's all on a new channel. But, hey, it's going to be you guys can ask a lot of questions. Okay, what would I want to do real quick here? Yo, what up, Red? How you doing, bro? Okay, let's get it, boys. Okay. Pop into this. What do you guys think? I tried to do something a little different with this other little like little chatting stream or screen here. Oh my god, I just logged into the wrong account. Hey, we're going for it, Red. 100%, my guy. Lots of the new defense today, too. I'm working on a new defense. It's going to be debuting on Saturday. So pretty excited for that. And it's going to be pretty nasty. So that's what I'm going to be running today. Okay, yeah, so this is what the team is looking like right now. Man. You honestly, the run game between wide zone and Ravens is so good you would barely even have to pass. I end up passing a lot, but you really don't have to. Yeah, so this is what we're running on O. Should be the same as last stream. Abilities the same. Then on defense, this is what the lineup is looking like. So we're going to be running Ravens O and Ravens D. Yeah, that's fair. Yeah, you just got to remember to keep firing some way. Yeah, normal eye off close is very good. What kind of runs are you using out of that, Red? Yeah, so that's what we're looking like. We'll just hop into some games, boys. We're going to be here 2-3 hours, see how it goes. And yo, guys, if you're new to the second channel and you haven't subbed yet, it would be fucking sweet if you sub just so I can start to build up the subs a little bit, send out some notifications when I go live. I plan on going live now twice a week on this channel as well, so... Let's go try to go undefeated and win a Super Bowl again. Yeah, the RPOs aren't bad for sure. Wow, yeah, that's pretty sick, Trey. Check out a little transition we got now too, boys. There we go. Woo! Looking sexy there.
Yeah.
Finally at a cluster red. Yeah, I'm excited to show off this defense too. This defense is just absolutely crazy. Thank you, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna keep working. Got a lot of cool stuff planned, so I'm really excited, Dill, but thank you for the support, bro. Let's get it. Okay, starting out on D, like, I'm so excited to use these D. Like, my D is so fun. The only thing, and like basically every defense right now that gives anybody, like, that gives me a little bit of trouble is escape artists, but just if they take off right away and get out of the pocket, sometimes it can give me a little bit of issues. Most of the time I'm fine, but all depends how good the guy is. It is just bringing the dogs, boys. He's got King Henry with escape artist, though, so we are going to have to be careful. A lot of guys will just take off right after he snaps the ball. Good play. Oh, we're bringing heat. Oh. There we go. Clay in off the edge. What up, Wilson? I honestly haven't tried it, but I'm going to try it in the next day or two here. Plugged in. For, are you talking about cluster or in the normal Y off red? Well, we know that this guy's running here. Oh, we were there. He's out. There we go. Defense is showing up so far. We have two different formations we kind of cycle between as well. So it all just tends to work really well. So now we're going to give him a slightly different look here. But still going to absolutely fire in. Oh, I mean, user got caught. Let's go, Micah. There we go. Down to the 1-yard ball. Yeah, what I would do sometimes is you can take that player and motion him across the formation red, and if you snap the ball but while he's still in motion, he'll block. Yo. Nice, Ben. Yeah, that's sick, but bro. Russ has been really good. Yeah, it's been a minute. I've started to move my streams to the weekdays now, Ben, starting today. Because I feel like just more people are free during the week. And, you know, a lot of people are busy on Saturdays and stuff. There is. So there is. I'm actually going to be covering that in the new defensive scheme. But it is the Nickel Dog Meg. So it's works pretty much like quarters except some blitzers involved. But I have adjustments and stuff to make it really, really good. Oh, yeah, RNG, thanks for coming through, bro. Yeah, that's fair, Ed. Oh, damn, Joe. Just taking a break. Yeah, that's what I feel like. It's probably going to be better, Ben. So I'm going to start doing it Tuesdays and Thursdays. I'm a little nervous to start a whole new channel for it just because, you know, the streams have been doing pretty good as far as viewers and stuff, but I think it's worth it just to kind of start its own thing, and then I can really commit to a second area as well and just make it all about streams and some gameplays and stuff. Okay, bring in the dogs. Let's go. Oh, my God. Micah got caught there. Oh, my God. Our blitzer got caught, or he was coming in free. Nice, bro. That's sick, Ben. A lot of, like, strong slaughter. What formations have you been finding yourself running a lot of? Okay, we're going to quarters here along the goal line. Good play. Usually 2-3 hours, Wilson. So same as the weekend one. So they start about 5 o'clock my time till about 8 my time, give or take. If we're playing really good, maybe we'll play a little longer. Or if just want to end a little sooner, we will. Yeah, that's fair, bro. Lots of people getting tired of Madden, but I'm going to keep grinding it. Yo, Zyduke, thanks for coming through, bro. Yeah, no, for sure. I'm going to keep pushing it quite a bit. Like, I made a like community post on my main channel, let people know I'm live and stuff. Yeah, strong and strong slot. That's what you're going to see me running a lot today. Just kind of cycling between the two and then sprinkle all the other stuff in as well. So starting with the triple here. Oh, that corner came in. Didn't see him. He was off screen. Should we just try to bomb him right away? My favorite cover three bomb in the game. This shit is absolutely just nasty as hell. Okay, we blocked her up. Oh my gosh, he just got through. Nice, Dylan. Congrats, bro. That's sick. Okay, we're going to go to some normal Y off close here. Nice, Zyduke. Yeah, no. Yeah, my last three schemes have honestly been very run-orientated. I think my next two or three are going to be definitely a little more pass-orientated, but it's good to just be able to do a lot of different stuff, so. Pistol weak. Let's see. Yeah, I ran it a little bit. I felt like I just liked the strong close a little bit more, but hey, there, you run any of these stuff and you kind of use all those concepts in it together and you're gonna have a lot of success. Whew. Yeah, that guy's actually crazy. 6'6", like 98 speed or something. Yeah, that's stupid good. What is he doing with those hit sticks, bro? Okay, there we go. Let's get back out on D. Oh, I might have just missed that, not paying attention. Sweet. I'm going to harp on that a little bit more with this second stream, boys. If you guys are new, definitely drop a sub just so I can get that sub count up a little bit. Want to hit 1,000 because then I can monetize the streams and do all that good stuff. So the sooner I can grab that, I'll be pretty pumped. Ooh, man, Henry. Escape artist will give me some troubles every once in a while, but I think we'll still be all right. We have other stuff we can throw at him. We're pretty much blitzing every single play in this scheme as well, guys. Like, we're just bringing heaters over and over. Force him to block it up. Like, look at that. He didn't block anyone extra there. Like, we're coming hard. We are forcing him to keep people into block, or it is going to be a long-ass day for him. Okay, we're going to switch it up here. Oh, I think he was going to throw that over the middle. Ooh, yeah, that'd be pretty dirty. Yeah, give my Hawks some love, buddy. Oh, shit, really? Triumph? Okay, sick. Thanks for the heads up, bro. Okay, yeah, that's good to know. That's weird. Were you... Did the community post... I wonder if that one worked. Because I just made a community post letting people know I was live in here. Thank you, though. Thanks for the heads up, bro. Yeah, Dill, that's fair. That's why I'm trying to bring new stuff for you boys as much as I can. Q
keep it fresh, but I get that. Oh, man. Blocked it up. Okay, we're going to switch it up a little bit there. Okay, yeah, thanks, Triumph. Yeah, no, that's good to know for sure. Got ourselves a game here. Oh, how did we not animate there? Luckily, we get, I mean, this is a lot of scoring in the first quarter. Wow, I don't even, what is cover seven, Trey? I'm not even sure what that is. Coming back out with triple option. Let's see how he handles this. Okay, sweet, Wilson. Thanks. That's good. Like, oh my goodness. Russell on the triples today, boys. Damn, okay. Is that similar to, like, the cover three match? Would that work similar? Like, matching kind of up the seams? Well, I mean, the Seahawks are always stacked, bro. How's the Brownies? Why'd you move off them? Just weren't feeling that theme team anymore? Oh, yeah, bro. Oh, my God. He almost busted that. Okay, so we've been playing a lot of a cover two shell back there. And he's doing kind of like the rollout wheels up the sideline. So we're going to switch. Still bring in heat, but we're just going to switch up the base defense we're going to blitz out of now. Give him a different look. Still bring in the dogs, though. Oh my goodness, Derrick Henry. I just hate escape artist, boys. That is all this guy's got. Oh yeah, Zyduk. Okay, let's go. Are we going to be able to keep him in the pocket, do you think? Like, this is this guy's whole offense, hey? Oh, okay. Damn. Huh, that's pretty interesting. I wonder if how hard it would be to just recreate in Madden. Yeah, I haven't really gotten into that as much. That's with, like, the college teams like Florida and USC and stuff. Good play. Okay, this guy's blocking our blitzes up pretty well. There we go. We get ball after half, too. So we're still in, honestly, a pretty good spot.
even though this guy is kind of killing us with escape artist. Okay, let's go. Got to lock up here, boys. I'm thinking a little user pick. What do you guys think? User pick right here? Yup, there we go. Oh, Micah. Let's go, Micah. Yeah, so we have abilities on our two edge rushers as well, guys, because they come free so often. I have strip specialist on them and deflator. So I just force so many fumbles too, guys. It's absolutely glitchy. Nice. Yeah, that's sick, though. What's your go-to team you like to use? Like, this guy's still just giving me the triples. Oh, I tried to pitch that one out. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, Key. So, with this new defensive scheme, I don't know if you heard me just mention that, but we have deflator and strip specialist on our two edge players who just come free on the blitzes. And bro, I force so many fumbles, like it's actually just wild. Okay, let's see. Yeah, that's fine. Take that. Fuck yeah, Dill. That's what I like to see, buddy. I almost just don't want to score too quick here. Pitch it. Here we go. Look at the triples, boys. Triple options are going off right now on this guy. Like I said, I almost don't want to score too quick here. Let's run the ball once. Oh, yeah. Oh, my goodness. We were about to score there. No, escape artist doesn't activate on triple options, so I don't even use escape artist. Yeah, I could definitely do that. We are just going off with this stuff right now, bro. Oh yeah, as I do. Okay, he's been playing some man coverage, so we got a little man beater dialed up here. Gonna be looking for the running back out of the backfield as our first read. Oh, no. Oh, my God, we got lucky there. That was not man coverage. Frig. We gotta go for this, right? I honestly should use X-Factors. I just never buy them for some reason, but I really should. I never even think of it, honestly. It's like kind of stupid, but oh man, we got lucky there. That play doesn't always work against cover two, so we got a little lucky there, but we'll take it. There we go. Yeah, man, that's... It doesn't activate at all on triple options. It's only like RPO read options it'll activate. I don't even think on normal read options it would either. Okay, remind me after this game, Wilson, and we'll throw some X factors on some boys. Let's go take a look at them. Oh, I might have just kicked that out of bounds. Should be very unfortunate. Nope. Hell yeah, no doubt. I mean, USC has always been my team. I love Reggie Bush. That's where I got my nickname from, so I'd probably rock them. We're still bringing heat. I'm not letting this guy off easy. There we go. Yeah. No, I probably should, honestly. Oh, he's going onside. Should have known. One of these team get lucky guys. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they have SC. What up, Daryl? Nice, bro. Yeah, this is Thursday night football right here, buddy. My boy D-Bake in the house. Boom. Oh, I thought he was going to go to the pitch. Russ, 5 carries for 131. Okay, so he's been playing a lot of man, so we're going to go to some man beaters here. There we go. Fire that in. Nice and easy. I feel like if we score here, this guy might be out. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know why. I just, like, have never used them. Oh, yeah, buddy. Oh, I just had that crosser late. Yeah, I'm barely even passing the ball. I just haven't had to. Yeah, bro, it's going to be wild. Not its best show. I've been using it today for a few hours, and last night it was just going nasty on people. The only thing that gives me any trouble is escape artists when they just take off right away. But I feel like that's just any defense right now. That is the biggest weakness. But other than that, I think it's just nasty. No, I'm using Clay Matthews. I had to use outside linebackers, not DNs on those spots to get deflator on them. So, yeah, I got Parsons and... Yeah, I'm going to take a look at that for sure, Wills. Oh, yeah, Fade Smash is really good. Do you like it? I really like it in its cover, too. Ooh, he came down like a bag of hammers right there, boys. Fuck, let's try right here. This is a little tight, but we'll try some Fade Smash. I love it against cover too. Yeah, right over his head. Look at that little back corner. There we go, boys. Oh, yeah, these Jordan jerseys are nasty. Yeah, that's the thing, like... I can only be so mad when they break through with escape artists. Like, I got to come up with something specifically for it. But as a base defense, it's just nasty. Do you find you play against as many escape artists when you're playing CFMs and stuff? Like, it's everywhere in MUT. But I feel like it would be less common in CFMs. Yeah, no doubt. I haven't even... His stats pretty nasty, too. On Gordon. Okay, let's look at some of these. Okay, look at the new screen I made, boys. Oh, and a little transition action for y'all. Boom. Here we go. Okay, so who should we... We'll throw one on Ricky. Yeah, fair, Ben. My biggest thing is when they literally, like, snap the ball and take off. Like, if they wait for a second, it gives the DNs time to come home. But if they just take off, it's annoying. Okay, we'll try freight train on him. Oh, did he? Damn. I might have to invest in that. Was it super loud, Brad? I'm guessing it was the transition. I can turn that down. It was hard to test on my own. I'll turn the sound off on that. Okay, we'll try freight train on him. Let's check out Marcus. I use Marcus a ton.
Let's run first one free on him, maybe. What's your first one free? Oh, shit. My bad. Yeah, it's hard to test out things like that till I'm live. Like, I don't know necessarily how loud it's going to be on your guys' end. Okay, I turned off the sound. The transition will still work, but I turned off the sound for now. Nice, still pretty. Do you run like a Browns team at all? Okay, what? I think I want. We'll go Truz on him. We'll go all in on the triple options today. Yeah, I don't really use them a ton, Trey. But I mean, I don't think when I have the training, it probably doesn't hurt to have them. So yeah, this is what I'm running. There's literally, I'm gonna make a video all about it, but running deflator with strip specialist with this scheme, guys, is just absolutely sick. Like, the amount of glitchy fumbles I force is just nasty. Which one did you guys think on this one? I feel like Avalanche. Yeah, I feel like Avalanche would be the one for him. Oh yeah, two buddy. Okay, we'll try Avalanche. And then we'll hop into a game. Maybe I'll try some more on D after. Oh, yeah, well, that's the thing. Usually they're coming free. Like, I don't find their... Like, my whole goal with this scheme is to get him and Clay Matthews free off the edge. So I'm thinking if I can activate them and they're coming in free and then they get this hit stick, then it's going to be even more fumbles. Yeah, I feel like they might, with these other abilities, they might even, like, automatically just rip out. We'll see. I can always switch it up. We'll try these for now. Do I need to? Okay. Oh my god, did I just... How do I activate this X factor? I don't even know. Because I don't know. Or I can't activate it. Okay, whatever. No. Whatever. We'll just play. I just want to play. I'll fuck around with those more later. Yeah, I mean, I really want to try. You can only get that new receiver that dropped Ben if you watch the MCS, though, right? Because that guy just looks disgusting. I bet he'll be like mid-80s. Yeah, I don't think it would let me because I have an other ability on him that's not active. Whatever, I'll fuck around with it later. Okay, let's hopefully this guy just doesn't abuse escape artists and we're gonna have some fun. Yeah, that's kind of annoying. Do you have like a God Squad, Wilson? You have Cowboys, don't you? Was it still on?
Shit, I thought I turned. Okay, now that should work. Fair, Ben. All right, I remember you saying that. I mean, you have a better overall team than I do. And I'm all money spent. Okay, this time I actually think I turned it off, though, so you should be better. There we go. Mom's away. Man, that play is just so good. Like, I've literally called it like 300 times and it has a 30 yards per play average. Whoo, got a little lucky there. Switch to zone. Oh, right. Yeah, you're investing a bunch. Yeah, that's smart. Man, this Micah, when he gets a... I have to buy that card. He is so good in my scheme. Yeah, you got to get in there, Trey. Are you on the site right now, Trey? There we go, Russ. We'll take that. Yeah. I mean, even if you could just hold on to one of his cheaper ones, like the one that's out right now, like the 95. Like, that card is my favorite card I've used on defense this year. It just all around is absolutely disgusting. No worries, Dilpreet. Nice, bro. What do you kind of run on D? Are you running match? Oh, yeah. When his honors comes out, I'm jumping on that. Even though I know it's going to be coins for sure. Yeah, that's fair. It's a different world for the no money spent guys, but... Man, I was not even paying attention to what defense he's here in here. We're looking for the wheel. Yep. It's right there. Boom. Yeah. Yeah, that's where I really am just enjoying bringing heat. Like, nah, I still pre. Are you on the site? I don't know if I've seen you in stream before. Yeah, and then the market kind of recorrects itself, eh? Yeah, I got to mess with cover three match a little more. I feel like you're a little weak in the flats. Like, if you do two runoff routes and a running back quickly to the flats and stuff, but... Holy. Yeah, I feel like I definitely didn't pay. I maybe paid, like, 6 or 7 for him, I feel like. Well, bunch tight end again. So fun. Oh, I guess this is single back bunch tight end, though. A little bit different, not a ton. Okay. Oh, my goodness. Marcus Allen going off. Oh, damn, Dilpreet. That's sick, bro. Instant pressure. Okay. Watch all the vids. Sick. Did you run match coverage before that? Like, before yesterday? There we go. Let's go. Bring in heat, boys. Yeah, definitely hop in the Discord, Dilpreet. Wow. That's crazy, Wilson. Yeah, seriously. That is smart. Everyone's thinking like you. So you have one of those, or you just have a bunch of the power-ups? Yeah, exactly. That's why I kind of like it. I like it when you're blitzing or as a changeup, but I feel like if I see cover three match super consistently, like, I know I can just start firing to the flats if you know how to attack it. Oh, okay, I see. How much are those going for right now? Ooh, we up to 12 viewers, boys. Oh, Keith. I've made changes since last stream now as well. So I think that was you, Keith, who kind of like looked back at the footage of the last stream and figured out what I was doing. I totally changed it around. So I kind of run half at a nickel triple and then half at a nickel 2-4-5. But yeah, it's absolutely just screams. Like I was saying earlier in stream, the only thing that gives me any issues is just when people really get glitchy with escape artist, but I feel like that's any scheme right now. Look at this. Oh my gosh. Once again, escape artist. Like we had two free there. Oh, we gotta keep that guy in the pocket. Nice, so yeah, they might go up too. Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Nice, Ben. Yeah, that's sick, bro. Yeah, I'm excited. I like running this. I've run match all year, so it was fun to like change it up and run this blitzing, like full blitzing scheme. But I still have nickel 2-4-5 in my playbook. Can still run the match scheme whenever I want. Yeah, no, that totally makes sense, Trey. Yeah, I think it'll definitely jump up, Wilson. Especially, like, he's probably going to be, like, 97, 96 speed, not even theme team, so. Man, I can't believe we had two guys absolutely free in there, both fucking run into each other in the backfield. Not what we want to see, boys. Come on, Russ. Take that. Yeah, I definitely got a mess. I haven't, like, ran it a ton. It's definitely something I should run a little bit more. Yeah? No, I definitely didn't. How did it even work? You just signed up for an app kind of Dilpreet? Oh, my God. What are those going for right now, Wilson? Yeah, it happens every once in a while, but for me, it's like when you face the really good players in Mutt anyway, they're going to score no matter what D you're in. So I'd rather force them to score quick or force them into turnovers, bad plays, get strips. Nice. Yeah, it sucks they put out a new Aaron Donald today also, though, too. That's kind of annoying. Like the not, it's part of the Super Bowl promo. Kind of weird. Bombs away. How we looking on offense, Red? Good enough? Are you happy with me, Red, so far? Yeah, I never watch Twitch, so I never get any of the prime drops. Yeah, Wilson, you're a fucking runner though. That's your thing. I really have to start running again. I sit. Oh, we're 21 already, bro. We're getting 40 no issues unless this guy quits out. We're scoring some more on D too. I can feel it. I know, that was so bizarre. I'm not a person to complain about Mutt. Like, I just don't care enough. I just play it for fun. But, like, you know all these YouTubers, just, like, they roast them so much for Ed Reed already, stuff like that, and then they still do it. Like, it's just weird. Like, I don't know how they don't realize this shit is happening. Two free, coming to the quarterback, meet at the QB. You basically have to max pro against this blitz. Okay, here we're going to run some cover three match. This is kind of my run D I've been working on. Boom, there it is. Hey, that's all the cardio you'll ever need, Ben. There we go. Yeah. Might have to. Well, I tried to get 40 red. The guy quit out. Okay, let me know if you guys can still hear this transition and if it blows your shit out. Or was it quiet? Because I think I turned off the sound there. Yeah, I have two inside stuffs. I should, unless they... When I was messing around with the abilities, they didn't turn on there. Yep, two inside stuffs. Here's what the D's looking like, boys. So my rushers are Micah and Clay, both with deflator and strip specialist, strip artist, whichever one. Ted, Ray, and Fred Warner only play in my, like, 3-4 package where I'm stopping the run. Humphrey and Jalen as my safeties. Isaiah and Taylor Mays as my linebackers and my nickel. Surtain and Peterson on the outside. And then Sherman's my nickel, but I use him quite a bit as well. And then Vince and Sharif Floyd on the inside, both with inside stuff for 1 AP. Okay, perfect. Yeah, I'll have to mess with that. What do you guys think of this little screen? I tried to fuck around with it. Do something a little bit different. Give a little highlight package of the Ravens O right there for people. Dope. Thanks, Dopreet. Okay, I'm just going to go grab a monster quick. Okay, we're good. Okay, let's get this shirt rocking. So 2-0 so far. Yeah, I just got to level 50 like last week. So, because I only get levels by just playing head to head. That's it. So, thanks, Dilpreet. I hope I'm pronouncing that all right. Ooh, he's got a team. Oh, gunslinger escape artist boys on Henry. How much do you want to bet this dude is running bunch tight end? Like, I would, at this point, I'd bet my life. Just a little more variety would be nice. There was, like, maybe 2 weeks ago I played, the whole week I played, I literally went against 80% Henry bunch tight end. It was just awful. Ooh, we got lucky there. It is cringe. I agree, Ben. Ooh, up to 15, boys. We blowing up on the second channel. We blowing up to the fucking moon. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's fair, Dopreet. Should we just bomb this fool? Oh, there we go. Oh, I wasn't on the hash. That's what made that a little bit too tight. Damn. 216, boys. To the fucking moon on the second channel. Oh my god.
What?
I got so lucky there. I know, dude. It's fucking ridiculous. They really gotta up the AP on escape artists. I think Micah, I think he's gonna be the next, like, Aaron Donald type player, where he's gonna be the best defensive player in the league for, like, a 6-7 year period. I think he's just an absolute freak. That was a risky dot, Wills. We'll take it, though. Okay, this should be good now. The first time I ran that, I wasn't on the hash, so that's why the corner was able to get over. Okay, let's get ready for some bunch tight end. All right, is anybody in here NBA fans? You guys see that trade deadline today? Holy, there was some movement. Yeah, TJ Watt statistically too. I think, like, the thing with Micah, I think TJ should probably get defensive player of the year, but just as far as, like, who I would take in the future, Micah can just do everything. He can cover out of the backfield, play the run, pass rush. Like, I think he's just crazy good. Ooh, gun tight. Okay. Hey, I'm happy. I mean, it's still Henry with escape artist, so I ain't too happy, but. Yeah, TJ. I guess he'll get an honors card, but. Nasty duo, but I can't believe they gave up. Oh my god, that could have been. Stripped by me. That was manual. That was fucking manual, boys. Okay. Yeah, Embiid, I just can't believe they gave up Curry. If they would have kept Curry, I think. Ooh, Cavs, man. The Cavs look like they're going to be so good for a long time. Okay, that guy was quick in and out. Lakers. I'm a diehard LeBron fan, so this year has been. Like, I love listening to, like, NBA podcasts and stuff, but every time the Lakers come up, I just fire out. Like, I do not want to listen to it. Yeah, that KP, man, like, the Dallas really needs to try and get lucky and get someone to sign there with Luka, because it just does not seem like they're doing a good job of building. Yeah, except Buchanan was never going to be a pass rusher. Like, Parsons can do that as well, but yeah, Buchanan, similar, just play everywhere. Yeah, I don't know. Bertans before the last 2 years was, like, especially a good shooter. And before this year, Dinwiddie was pretty good, but. Ah. No, for sure. But I think that's a dub for the Nets, too. Like, the Nets, if you have Kyrie, Simmons, and Durant, like, that is, like, the perfect big three as far as, like, they all just balance each other out so well. Bombs away, boys. Bombs away. Devin Bush, yeah. He's been a bit of a disappointment, eh? I'm guessing you're a Steelers fan, Dilpreet. No worry, Wills. Thanks for showing up, my guy. One of the OGs of King Reggie Live. Make sure you guys sub to the new channel too if you're not, so you guys can keep updated when I go live. I'm going to be going live every Tuesday and Thursday from now on. No more Saturdays, but excited to start streaming during the week. Hopefully more people are free, come roll through, and yeah, grow up a second channel as well. Okay, so we're bringing the fucking dogs, boys. Nickel triple and nickel 245. Yeah, I don't know. It's not looking good for that, but they might rescind the mandate, I heard. New sub. Let's go, Elliot, my guy. That's what I like to see, Elliot. Thank you, bro. Okay, bring heat. Let's go. Bring the fucking dogs. It's what we do. There's nothing there. Oh, really? Yeah. Yeah, Packers. What do you think is going to happen with Rod? Ravens. I mean, maybe. I could see it. I think they'll be in the running. I think it's early. There's so many dominoes that are going to, like, fall. Where Russ is going, where Rodgers is going, all that type of stuff before we see. Oh, Micah was coming in free. I got distracted there. Oh, my goodness. Is that that new card? He looks absolutely massive. That's a pick. Oh, my. Like, we were right there, boys. What's up, Elliot? Thanks, bro. Yeah, the pistol offense is super fun. Lots of good stuff in there. Thanks for coming through, bro. To the second channel. The second channel where we go fucking live. Ah. Okay, this guy's doing a decent job here. Yeah, I feel like that's definitely where it's looking right now for him. Ah, good play. Okay, good drive by him. We'll have to adjust a little bit. I don't know, Bill. I might just... I don't know. Like, 30-year-old CJ? You just gotta... They gotta get Zion back. Nothing matters till then. Yeah, I mean, if you just drop those two onto, like... Yeah, even the Broncos. Only even the Broncos, they already have so many pass catchers. But, I mean, you could always trade one of them. If you had, like, Devontae and Jerry Judy and, like, Patrick in the slot or something, or Judy in the slot, Patrick outside, like, that would just be gross. Oh, Russ, block for me, buddy. A little block there, Russell. Okay, PA boot. One of my favorite plays. Oh, no. Oh, man. Let's go. There we go, and we're gone. Ravens fucking scheme, boys. There we go. Man, we're playing pretty much perfect on offense over these last few games since the stream started. Okay, so this guy played pretty well on offense that last drive, so we're going to change it up a little bit here. I was doing my nickel 245 double A gap. Now we're going to go to our nickel triple. Yeah, I mean, maybe. It would be wild, but I don't think he'd... I just think he wants to try to, like, distance himself from Brady a little. Like, he'll never catch Brady, obviously, at this point, but... I just don't think he'd want to, like, be in his shadow. He's already, like, been in his shadow his whole career. Oh, that is. Woo, that was wide open. play. Okay, this guy's hurrying to the line. Wasn't ready for that. Oh my! I was close there. We got a user that. Come on, blitz. There's nothing. There's nothing. Oh, there's that. Oh my god, what a throw. Wow, good throw. Oh, yeah, I don't know. I think with the, they're only 93 overall, but some of their stats looked pretty good. And, like, that low ability AP cost, but, like, I would fuck with that Lamar. Yeah, I think Lamar was definitely the best. Okay, gonna go back to triple option here. Motion over, cancel that player out. No, good play. So this guy's playing really good on offense. I'm gonna have to score here. He's playing very well. He's blocking up our blitzes, which we don't like to see, but it happens every once in a while. Oh, we've got to make that throw. That is wide open. Yeah, I never use escape artists, so I don't really think of that. But yeah, if you want to use escape artists, that's definitely a letdown. Okay, we're looking for the corner route here, right there. Fire that in, just like that. That's what we want. 3 of 4 for 189. We are lighting this guy up down the field. We're gonna try to bomb him one more time here. Oh yeah, this is light work right there, boys. Wow, we've passed for like 230 yards already. This Raven scheme ain't just about running the ball, boys. We have dots all over the field. Okay, we gotta get better on D here. Icing us a little bit. Oh man, this beater, it is legitimately the best cover three beater I've probably ever used in any game, like in any Madden game. It is that good, and it happens quick. Like a lot of them, you need that big post that you gotta wait for it to get open. Like this gets open just quick enough that you don't have to worry about that. Yeah, it's gross. Okay. That's me. Oh, we needed that. Yeah, no, for sure, Dupree. Yeah, the guy they drafted last year from Minnesota is supposed to be pretty good. Oh, fuck, I'm blanking on his name right now. People really liked him coming out, but. Let's go! Sit down, Josh. Okay, we're gonna bring our heavy blitz now. Oh, I didn't get my position. Oh my! Wow, that was a dot. That was in the perfect spot. Wow.
Good play.
I couldn't get quite where I needed to be either. Micah! Oh, we need that, boys. Bateman. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I do. I have a... I mean, there's only fucking 60 in here right now. New channel. So it's going to be empty tray stack. So it's going to be a little bit less based on a real life scheme in per se. Fuck, I didn't get any of my adjustments when I was looking at chat. I'm going to kind of base it around like Peyton Manning getting to the line of scrimmage and reading the defense and working your adjustments in off of that. How does Clay not catch him there? So yeah, it's going to be out of the Steelers, I'm pretty sure. Empty tray stack. It's going to be a ton of passing. It's going to be pretty fun. I put out an empty tray stack offense last year as well. That was really cool. So, and then after that, I want to do a West Coast offense. Like a classic like Bill Walsh West Coast.
Oh, nice play.
Ooh, yeah, that could be pretty gross. I still think Hollywood, like, if he's, like, your third receiver, just deep threat type, I think he could still be pretty good. Exactly, Dill. And then they also have single back wing stack in that. So I think I'm going to have it, you play two receivers, two tight ends, and a running back in empty, and then you can audible down to single back wing stack, which is really good. Yeah, Robinson is really good. I feel like that's kind of the receiver they're hoping Bateman will turn into, is like just really good route runner, but still good size, good possession receiver. Yo, Ben, thanks for rolling through, my guy. Welcome to the second channel. Trying to grow just a stream only channel. We will see how it goes. Look at that. Spin. Oh. Yo, what up, Ben? Yeah, I just think for the audible down portion, like, yeah, you could do that for sure. I just think the audible down portion will be cool to go to the single back wing stack. There's some really good stuff in there as well. Oh, fuck yeah, Ben. Fuck, you're the fucking man, bro. The fucking man. Yeah, it's a little weird. My last few streams have been around like 60 to 70 people, so it's a little weird having the less guys, but we will get there. Now that I'm starting to stream twice a week, I thought it was smart to just like make it its own thing. Yeah, JK's sick. Yeah, it's pretty unfortunate how many injuries they had right at the start of the year at running back and stuff. That's risky. Oh my god, great play. Oh no, he's gonna house this. Wow, that was a great play. That might have been my first incompletion today, and this guy's fucking good on O. Nice play. Yeah, this guy's fucking good. Yeah, it was so fun. It's, yeah, I'm excited for it. I think it'll be a lot of fun to use. Different than what I'm running right now, too. So much, like, run-heavy stuff lately that it'll be kind of cool to change it up. There's no way. Oh my god. I was going to say, if he held on to that. Empty tray stack. Speak of the devil. Whew, This blitz has got to come home, boys. There's no... I don't even know how he blocked that up, to be honest. Yeah, exactly, Ben. Yeah, I just don't want to, like, post too much on the main channel. So try to kind of keep them separate. And I can always post, like, more gameplays and other stuff like that on this channel as well. That's the idea anyway. Make it... Oh, my gosh. 4th and 6. We needed to make that play. Is he in field goal range here? Oh, 1 second. Wow, good drive. This guy's good. I can't believe I threw that pick. I think he gets ball too. He gets ball. We got to get a turnover here. So are you excited for all the Star Wars stuff coming out here, Ben? They just... That Obi-Wan show comes out in like May or something, doesn't it? That'll be fucking sick. Why is that not? Good play. Is this guy just gonna fucking moss me here? Nope. Yeah, that's gonna be so cool, bro. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe like a Josh Allen. I'm gonna use Hot Route Master for sure, Dylan. I haven't totally gotten that far yet, but... Nice play. Yeah, that's gonna be so sick. I can't believe they're bringing all those same actors back and everything too. That's gonna be dope. Oh my god, Micah. Wow, this guy. That's a good fucking play. Okay, we gotta hold him to 3. Yeah, no, I don't know. It would be someone with escape artist. So I haven't like done all the... This is just kind of what I'm thinking. I haven't done all the work on it yet, but... We have gotta hold him to 3. Yeah, I never watched Boba Fett yet. I like Star Wars, but man, those 3 new movies were... I just hated them so much that it's like hard for me to get as much into it, honestly. Like, I like the prequels more than these 3 new ones. Oh, nice play. Yeah, definitely Hot Route Master. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe grab that new Brady, honestly. Save up 2 milli coins and just grab him. Because I think I would run it like Hot Route Master, set feet lead probably, and then like a route tech at least. One of the tight ends I would throw... short in on, and then honestly, like, you wouldn't even really like the rest of the abilities wouldn't be like totally needed. So you kind of mess around with that. Yeah, Mando is good. But yeah, those new, the new series, like, it was so bad. The trilogy. It was so bad. The last movie is one of the worst movies I've ever seen. I hated it with a passion. Like, the Palpatine is just back out of nowhere. No. Okay, that was stupid. Good play. Okay, I'm done with this guy. Good game. That guy's pretty good, honestly. Made a few mistakes there. Go back to my new screen. Pumped on this shit. So, 3-1 on stream. That guy was pretty good, honestly. Yeah, I definitely would probably use the, like, on both my tackles, I would use, like, Secure Protector, whatever that one is called, the main one. Yeah, I still, it's all kind of in my head right now. I haven't, like, done a lot of work on it yet, but. Really? Yeah, I can't, I've seen a few screenshots of that, but. Yeah, let's get going here. Starting out on D. Yeah, threat detector would actually be pretty smart, honestly. Can you get it on 1 AP on your center? That would be fucking clutch. Yeah, because that's the thing when you're in empty like that all game. Like, you have to be really aware of the blitzes. Ah, good play. Yeah, that's what this channel actually is, Lobster. It's an ASMR channel, so. I just didn't want to get too wild with it and tell everyone, but welcome to King Reggie ASMR. All brought to you by Lobster. So you can thank him when I start whispering into the mic. Yeah, I honestly should. Maybe I'll get him for the next... I'll get him for the Tuesday stream, and I'll use him on stream. Those will be the first solos I've done this year, so. Okay, let's get in the backfield here. Mike is coming. Oh my. We were there.
This is for you, Lobster.
Let's go. Blitzes are coming in, boys. Yeah, and that's the thing. When you have the mat spread out, it's harder to disguise the blitz. And I don't know if it still is good, but the man beater in that scheme, in that formation, was the best man beater I've ever used. It was so good. And that last year, like, man, was just everyone ran man at one point in the year. Everyone was just running one steps. I'm not a beef kind of guy, Lobster. You're my only guy I have beef with. Who do you think I should call out if I was to do that? Which I'm not, but... Who do you have in mind, Lobster? A Oh, yeah, the corner route and that the Z post coming in from behind the back of stack was just so good. Whose man's too nice? I would feel bad. Oh, we got lucky there. Our fucking Texas route stopped. And whose man, like, everyone, I don't know. Yeah, like, just, yeah, I don't know if that would get much clicks, honestly. Me and whose man just going at it. Yeah, oh yeah. I feel like it would still... Have you tried it at all this year, Dylan? Empty tray? And we go on with Russ, baby. Gut Fox. I don't think I'm big enough for Gut Fox to care if I said anything. Yeah, 100%. You have to be really paying attention. Oh, so you have to do the solos and then you grind. Like, you have to play some more games to unlock them after that? I didn't even look to, like, how it is unlocked. Oh my goodness, that was a run. I thought that was play action. Oh my god. Yeah, that's on me. I had the deep third there, so. Yeah, yeah, if you do, just let me know. Oh yeah, we were talking about that earlier, Lobs, all the NBA trades. What'd you think of them? I think the Nets got a haul, man. Like, if Simmons comes back and is decent, like, I just think that big three makes more sense than the Harden and Kyrie and Durant. Plus, you get Curry, like. What's the score in the Raps game? Oh my god, look at that flip, boys. Oh! Not much, bro. I lost. I ended up losing a game. The guy was pretty good, honestly. Beat me by like 9. He was very good on offense. No, you don't think so? I mean, maybe if the Bulls can get healthy, it's, they've been pretty fucking banged up this year. I love Lonzo and Caruso, though. Like, what pickups? Imagine if the fucking Lakers had Lonzo and Caruso right now. Oh, so super early. There's that beater right there, Elliot. DeRozan. Hey, you're talking to Lobster and me, a Raps fan, so we know all about DeRozan. Oh, okay, sweet. Yeah. Y'all have to try to rep some of that out. Yeah, I don't think the Raps are winning anything this year, but give them a few years. I love Scotty. Oh. Peterson is coming down on that football awful. Just awful. I have not really liked Patrick. I might have to upgrade that spot, honestly. Ah, good play. This guy's just getting the ball out. Gonna play hard flats here. Oh, Micah, let's go. That's the blitz, boys. Coming on Saturday. Intro video. And a video up on Scheme Kings. Be on the lookout. Oh, Patrick. Oh, Mobley's better. Mobley's gonna be better forever. Like Mobley is. An absolute dog. But the Raps got lucky, man. Like, it's a user. Yeah, to get Scotty there, I was pretty pissed too, honestly. I wanted them to draft Buddy who went to the Magic, point guard. Check out my new scene I made, two lobster. A little intermission scene for you boys. Look at that shit. Oh, yeah. I still want to make it a little better. I made still got some work to do, but. No, not Cole Anthony. The guy they got fourth overall from Gonzaga. Cade's going to be nasty, bro. Cade's good. The Nickel Dogna. You were talking about the defense I'm literally running right now, Lubs. Is that what we're doing? Just coming into the second channel where I'm trying to build something and just chirp him. See how it is, Lubs. I see how it is. Yeah, let's hop in again. 4-1. Yeah, Suggs. Suggs. Blanket on the name. I mean, Cade's been pretty good other than that. Like, he wasn't great the first month, I think. And other than that, he's been pretty awesome, hasn't he? Anything inside the hashes that cut before 10 yards. Yeah. I mean, the thing with him, he's such a good shooter for, like, how big he is and stuff. A lot of times point guards come in and they're not great shooters like that. Well, yeah, I mean, I'm good now. Like, getting Scotty is just sick. Yeah, I think they just always really like those, like, 6'9", defensive, super, like, switchy type, like, kind of small forward, power forward types. Yeah, I mean, no, I think you guys got a pretty solid player. I mean, I don't know. Mobley might have a higher ceiling right now just because he's such a good defender already, but I think Cade's really good either way. You definitely didn't get another fuck, why am I blanking on everybody's names right now? Fucking Buddy, you guys took over Carmelo. Just bombs away. Let's go. Oh, yeah. People were so down on DeRozan. I think they were a little more. A lot of people didn't like the term on that, like giving him the 3 years. But DeRozan's just like, I'm a little older. I remember when they drafted DeRozan, like, he was so raw, very good athlete, but couldn't score, couldn't do anything. Like, the amount that guy's improved over his, like, 12-year career is crazy. Oh, yeah, for sure. No, 100%. I just think, like, most big men who come into the league at that age don't have that defensive ability at all, and he's already got it in spades, but... Yeah, exactly. That's why I think they wanted Scotty anyway over Suggs. I don't think the workout necessarily mattered that much. Ooh, he's got Brady. Is this the good Brady? Look at... Oh, my God. He's firing in there. Yeah, he's literally... he's not great on D, but he's... Every other thing on offense, he's amazing at. Like, and when he first came in the league, he was not a good passer either. Like, he's developed into a very good distributor. Okay, we're bringing... We're playing hards here. Oh, Micah! You gotta break that up, buddy. All trips tight end. Okay, we're gonna bring the heavy blitz now. We're bringing the heavies, boys. Better Max Pro, buddy. So we're coming. Oh my God, Micah. That's ridiculous. Like, someone rewind and go watch Micah on that play. He's coming in completely free. He sprints past the quarterback and just goes and tackles the running back when he's already getting tackled. Sorry, boys. Hold on here. This guy's playing hurry up, so I can't be quite as active on chat. Oh, Micah. Paired up with Levine. Yeah, Levine's so good, too. No, I mean, nobody plays, but, like, defensive metric-wise, like, DeRozan's, like, very bad. And I'm a DeRozan guy, don't get me wrong, but... Like, when the Raptors traded DeRozan, like, their defense got so much better. But offensively, he just gives you a little bit of everything, honestly. I mean, Embiid two lobs. Embiid is going to be right there. Good play. Yeah, on a play action, just sprinted. When Brady's rolling out the other way. Nice, bro. Fuck yeah. Yeah, that Z post, from what I remember, was just... Yeah, they also lost a bad defender. And how can he be the best defender in the league if nobody plays defense, Ben? Oh my God, Percy. I mean, they're up there. Some of those Heat teams played really good D with Wade and LeBron. Yeah, you always kind of needed route tech or short and elite on that. Ooh. Let's see. Might be able to bomb this cover too. Yeah, I mean, but your team defense can still go get better if you lose someone who's a bad defender, even for someone who's an average defender. Oh my God. Like, Embiid is going to help your defense a ton. There's guys for sure. Okay, so he switched up to a little cover two base here. Really like fade smash against cover two. And we're just going to watch this corner on the right here. If he stays down on that hook, we're going to just drop this in. Oh, no. He comes off, rides it, take the hook. There we go. Calvin. Oh, Nick Nurse is... Nurse is a fucking G. And Masai. Like, the Raps are lucky with their management and coaching. Oh my. It like sucked me in there. Like, fuck, that's annoying. Like, look at my pocket. It like sucked me. Man. Billy Donovan. Yeah, he's got a lot better. Like, people were pretty down on him and at the end of those OKC days, but. Oh my goodness, this guy's got some hit specs. You blocked him. He doesn't talk about Empty Hawk anymore. We had to have a little conversation. Yeah, sick, man. That's dope. Nice. Sick, dope. Yeah, I'm excited to rock some of that for sure. Ooh, that's a dot. Ooh, that was a dot against cover two. Box and one, buddy. Oh yeah, that's some college shit. Yeah, Tanner, I'm running some of it this week too, bro. Yeah, it's gonna be dropping on Saturday. It's gonna be really sick. Thanks for coming to the second channel, bro. Trying to grow this shit, so thanks for rolling through. Yeah, so intro video for that will be dropping Saturday. So basically after this video is over, or this stream, oh, this guy just quit out. After this stream is over, I'm going to be grinding till Saturday to get that shit out. So pretty pumped for it. Okay, I think we're 4-1, 5-1 so far. You just took it a little far, Lobster. A little far. Okay, playoffs. Playoffs. Hell yeah, Tanner. Yeah, thanks for coming through, bro. Yeah, you're going to see another little preview of the D. Yeah, I want to say I love that D. The only thing that sometimes will give me some issues is when they have escape artists take off right away. It can be tough, but I mean, we have some stuff I want to do eventually, Lobs. I got to get to 1,000 subs, though, first on the second channel. So far, we're at like 30. So. Damn. You have 1.1? Or you lost 1.1? Come on, bro. 97 Brady. Did you get the like souped up one or the one for like 30,000 training? Okay, starting out on D. I form close, hey? Okay, I form. No bunch tight end, so I'm happy. You gonna leave me time to get my spot? Okay, we should be good here. Henry at QB, though, I'm assuming escape artist, so that's gonna be annoying. Running the ball. Take that. Fuck yeah, Dill. Yeah, I'm excited. That's gonna be dope. I feel like the cover three bombs are gonna be the big difference. I doubt those are all gonna still work. And it's always nice to have, like, at least one good cover three bomb in a scheme. Okay, so this guy's really running the ball. Get a cookie. Yeah, and you get your own one-on-one ASMR session. Okay. Okay, gotcha. Nice, bro. Yeah, 1.1. You should be able to get a decent start on the squad with that. This guy is just running the ball. I haven't had someone just try to run the ball only all game in a minute, so we will see. Okay, we're going to switch to match here. Ah, got to put hard flats out there. Yeah, for sure, Wilson. And yeah, like Tuesday or Saturday will just be kind of the intro video. So same as like how I do the Ravens intro. So like, it'll just be kind of a beginning. Monday will be when the first like blitz comes out. I'll definitely look though for sure, bro. I think it should have a decent shot because it's more about like overloading and stuff than like glitching out the offensive line. So I hope it should. All for the memes, bro. Yeah, I don't know off the top of my head. I'm not much of a theme team guy. Like, definitely not my... Wilson knows about theme teams, though. This kid is a mutt genius. I'm more of a gameplay guy, but... like, this guy is just running the ball every play. Nice. Fuck, Dylan. My boy just doing all the work for me while I'm on stream. This is why I love you, Dill. Oh, fuck. There we go. Here's our Rundy boy. This Rundy I've just been working on. Still trying to get the kinks out, but I like it so far. So you just have Brady right now? Come on, bro. Like, what kind of scheme do you run? Like, what do you like to run? Movie night? Like, yeah. Like, what? Like, everyone just watches a movie at the same time? I don't even know what that really entails. Yeah, Cordero's good call. It all depends, like, yeah, what you want to run to, though, for sure. Come on, bro. Yeah, Cordero's just nasty at everything. Then on the theme team, you get him to plus two speed. I mean, if you're using Brady also, you're going to have more of a drop back passing. Like, you're not going to have any read options, anything like that. Nice. Who at receivers can you get? You can get Randy, obviously. Yeah, who else are there, like, good receivers? And even, like, Randy's a little outdated at this point. Oh, yeah? Hey. Might have to do that. Hey. If you guys want to do that one day, I could get something going. Yep, there we go, Clay. Have you ever went on MuttGG? Come on, bro. You can, like, actually put in what theme team you want to do, and it'll, like, show you all the different options and stuff as well. It's definitely a good resource to use. There's, like, a theme team builder within the website for free, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, Josh Gordon for sure. Cooks. Good call. Like, look at Wilson. Just a little, just an encyclopedia over here. There we go. And it still works the same way, Dill? That's why I love you in stream, buddy. With anything I don't know, I just go to my boy Wilson. Fuck yeah, that's sick, Dylan. And it gets open pretty good. Like, it's not too tight of a window. Ooh, Russ. Fair enough. Yeah, I'm pretty good with my older stuff. I pay attention to Mutt, but definitely not like some of the guys. Like my channel is not really about Mutt news or being up to date on that stuff. Yeah, I think so. Come on, bro. Yo, what up, Smoke G? How we doing, bro? Thanks for coming through to the second fucking channel. We're trying to blow this shit up. Yeah, if anyone's new, well, everyone's new. If anyone hasn't subbed yet, I would definitely love a sub for this channel. Just trying to grow it a little bit. Trying to get 1,000 subs because then I get all the extra features and stuff for my stream. So the sooner I can get that, I will be pretty pumped. How you doing, Smoke G? Let's go put this in the house, boy. Okay, down to the one. you must love ASMR shit, Lobster. Saturday will be the intro video, Smoke G. Yeah, so the deal work the same way as like my Ravenzo or my Organo. Each video will be just like an update, but Saturday will be the intro, but there will also be a video up on the site with the first blitz, kind of like my go-to main blitz I use. Raven's playbook stays fire, Alger. Thanks for coming through, bro. Make sure y'all are subbing so you don't miss when I go live. I'm going to go live every Tuesday and Thursday from now on, boys. No more Saturday streams, so. No, I haven't. Yeah, that would work pretty well. I usually just kind of stick to that corner route play, but, I mean, escape is so good. Okay, sick. Yeah, I'm going to have to lab that in the next day or two here, Dylan. But yeah, sick. If you want to lab some stuff up and if you see it, if you find anything cool or anything, just like even like write it out on a piece of paper, draw it or whatever, and you can send me a picture in like DMs on Discord or whatever. If you find some cool shit or if you find something that doesn't really work anymore or whatever, that'd be sick, bro. Are you trying on current or on next, Dylan? I can't remember what you play. Yo, Emmanuel, no worries, bro. This is a new date, new time. It's probably late as fuck there for you too, bro. Yeah, I'm sorry for all my guys in Europe that I'm switching days. I know like weekdays are definitely harder for my Euro homies, but I just feel like more people will be able to hang out on a weekday than a Saturday, but yeah, no worries, Emmanuel. Oh yeah, that's not bad for a budget option too. I'm in the wrong play here. Boom, user. Okay, sick, Dylan. votes on my community tab. I've done votes before. I've ripped out some votes. Bruh, do you work or have school in the morning or anything, Emmanuel? You crazy fucker. Oh no, that's man. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Hell yeah, Wilf. Okay, so he switched to man. I thought he was still in zone. But now we know we should be good. Woo, Jirdlin. Can't believe Lobster was chirping my defense. Like, look at that, boys. We fucking balled out. Okay, I'm just going to take a leak real quick, boys. But I'll just throw you on my new screen. Check this out, Emmanuel. Look at the new screen, bro. Fucking my guy. Made this for the second channel. I'm going to work on it, improve it a little bit, but I think it's kind of cool. You're such a dick, Lobster. Guy worked hard on this, bro. Didn't download it. All done myself. Basketball starting next week. Uh-oh. Well, hopefully you make it when you can. Smoking G, new sub. What is up, bro? Thank you. Kendrick, new sub. My boys. My day's been good, Dylan. Been good. I have a lot going on this weekend, so I've been trying to grind out as much YouTube stuff as I can. How's yours going, Dill? Oh, escape artist gunslinger. Thank you, Emmanuel. Fuck Lobster, eh? This kid. This is just Spotify, buddy. Non-copyright. This is YouTube, not Twitch. I can't be just out here. This ain't the Wild Wild West where I can just play whatever music I want. Nice, still. Hey, nothing wrong with that. Okay, starting off with some triple. As we do in our Ravens book. Oh my, look at that flip, boys. Oh! Okay, do it up, Lobster. Make a playlist on Spotify and I'll listen to it on stream. How about that? Oh, we switched up. What kind of music do you listen to, Lobs? That's what we do, Dell. That's what we do. Oh, my. If I cut inside of my guard there, we'd probably score. Okay, gonna cancel out the read defender here. Hit our read option to the... Oh, my God, what a play. I got cocky with it, Dylan. I got cocky.
Oh, is this guy an empty? Gun slot. Oh my god. Like, look at that stupid escape out of shit.
What do you listen to, Lobster?
I don't know, man. I just don't really play to, like, play competitively. Like, I'm all about finding new stuff. And, like, my favorite part is just putting out videos and making new content for people. It's not really to, like, play competitively as much. Like, I don't even know if I want to play this guy just sprinting out every 2 seconds with Derrick Henry. Like, as soon as he gets the ball, he's sprinting to the outside here. Watch. Like, look at that. That's just silly. Hell yeah, Dill. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I just have no interest in this. Just lame to play against. Like, if that's all you want to do on offense, like, I really don't care. Yeah, I'll probably play one or two more boys for the first night. What music do you listen to then, Lobster? You're talking so much shit about how great your music taste is. Oh, here it is. I've never heard of one of those people. Are they DJs, rappers? Too much for me, Dell. It's not fun. Like, I don't even like playing people like that. Happens, Lobs. I mean, it was a tie game. I just don't want to play that. It's just not fun. If you want to use escape artists every once in a while, but like, if literally your whole offense is you just do escape artists off the snap. Maybe I'll do some of that next stream, Dill. Yeah, I don't think anybody has heard of those people. That's some pretty unknown stuff. Plus, I'm a little bit older than you, Lobster. Aren't you like 16? Nope. Good breakup. Yeah, I think I know how. I have to know one or two of them to know if you have a better taste in music. You didn't even tell me what genre they are. Let's go. There's the heat. The heat. I don't think this guy can handle the heat, boys. No, there's Michael. Look at that. We coming.
Why, do you think I should get into some competitive stuff, Emmanuel? Ooh, Troy. Oh, I called the wrong play. Running the ball. Okay, Ricky. Mate, you're Canadian, not Australian. I know this because you live like 4 hours from me. We say A around these parts, not mate. You know this, Lobster. Well, that was quick. Yeah, okay, Lobster. You think you're from Australia. I get it. You're one of those lobsters from down under. Oh, like the actual like awards ceremony? Keep me posted, Wilf. Nice. I wonder when those honors cards will come out then. Probably next week. Man, I'm excited for that, Micah. Thanks, bruh. What's your name in Discord, Wilson? Is it Wilson Parker? Like, is it the same Discord name? Nice, bro. Which play? Is it that outside breaking Z post? Yeah, except the LA taxes might even be worse than Alberta taxes, so I'm not sure. Fuck. Nice. Yeah, that'll be sick. This guy is bringing some heat here. Okay. Just making sure. Sometimes people use different names in both. Okay, sick. I don't remember which one that is off the top of my head, but... Oh my gosh. I got the wrong animation there. Oh yeah, no worries, Wilson. Yeah, I was just curious. Hey, school's much more important than Discord. No worries. Okay, we'll take that. Oh, fuck yeah, I watched the Kawhi shot live. It was crazy. Okay, sick, done. Fuck. That's fair, bro. I'll keep grinding. You're in high school, though, still? Ah, I got too aggressive there. Nice. Where do you want to go to school next year? Stay in Texas? Oh, yeah, 100%. Yeah, and they fucking did it. I mean, they wouldn't have done it if KD didn't get hurt, but they did it. Check down. Baylor, cool. What do you want to take? Baylor Bear. Come on. There we go. I do, graduate. Yeah, I make all my own. The only thing I've done myself on this whole channel is my logo. My new logo, I got a designer to make. Everything else I do myself. Sweet deal. Oh, it definitely counts, but I don't think they would have won it if it wasn't for the injury. Fuck yeah, deal. Oh, Kanis, sick, bro. Med school, damn, look at this kid. Yeah, nickel triple and nickel 245 double A gap is what I pretty much run. I think I'm good, Lobster, honestly. I think this guy might be running some of my stuff. Let's go. No, that team was stupid good. Absolutely stupid good. No way. What a dot. Good play. I think so. Hey, Zyduke. You might beat me too. Oh my God, we picked that. Clay, go Clay. Let's go. Oh my God, we're gone. Oh my God, we're gonna run out of gas. Oh, let's go. Okay. Yeah, I mean, he failed at his first attempt, but it's looking a lot better now. I like Ben Simmons for them, man. That's going to be good. I honestly sometimes struggle against this nickel 245, like, cover two blitz scheme. Take that. I mean, I think he just fits so perfectly with KD and Kyrie, too. Like, that's the perfect teammates for him. He doesn't have to shoot. He just plays defense and passes. Fuck. We were gone there. Look at the green grass. If we block that up. Fuck, I hit triangle, not R1. Okay, we're good. Yo, 13 people. Damn, boys. Reggie Live is blowing up. When I was streaming on King Reggie, the main one, we were at about 60 to 70. But we'll get there, boys. She's coming. Okay, sick, Wilson. What are we thinking, TJ Watt, everybody? Single back wing pair, hey? I know, bro. It was bound to happen. We had a good run, though. Hell yeah, lame. Oh, yeah. No, the main channel's growing very fast, honestly. It's getting kind of crazy. Just gotta try to grow the second one, too. Yeah, no doubt, Wilson. Yeah, I just don't know if he has the mentality, though. Like, I think you do need a little bit of that killer in you. Like, that's why Embiid's so good, is because he's got, like, the killer instincts while being so athletic. Blitz boy. Fucking blitz boy. What? Makes sense. Ties the sack record. Ah, good play. Garrett out here breaking tackles. Oh, I didn't get any of my adjustments in. Fuck. Oh, really? I didn't even know he was from Texas. For sure. It's weird they would do defense. Was that the first award they started with, Defensive Player of the Year? Let's go, Clay. Yeah, that's the problem. His defense. Like, Embiid is, like, not as good of a shooter, but Embiid's got it all, man. Like, can shoot from... This guy's definitely seen some of my videos. He's literally running the Ravens book in, like, all the formations that I run. Oh, my God. He's not letting me get my fucking adjustments in. Just quick snapping me. Good job. Like, was that escape? Oh, no. Ravens, though. It's weird they would start with that. I mean, he just played in a different era. I don't even like comparing to those eras. Like, Wilt Chamberlain's gonna have the gaudiest stats ever. Like, no one will ever come close, but it's not because he was the, like, obviously he was great, but he would never be averaging 50 rebounds in a game in today's fucking NBA, obviously. It's just so hard to account for things like that. Let's go! Two red zone turnovers. Mike is fast, but not that fast. Oh, shit. I mean, that was definitely up there. What do we want? We got one Timmy. This guy's bringing dogs. Bringing the dogs. Oh, wow. I forced that. Shit. Ricky! Fuck, he might... Jesus, might be in field goal range. Oh my gosh. One. No, I mean, he was better than that, I think. Lobster, but you think Russ is getting MVP? I'd guess Russ for sure. I forced some bad balls in against this guy. I mean, that one I was just, I had to get a big play down the field, but. Let's see if we can get another turnover here. Why is that lobster? Come on, Micah. Let's go. That's a safety. Oh, my goodness. Are you kidding me? Like, he's even running PA deep outs. This guy's definitely seen some of my stuff. Good play. Yo, you get done? No, what a play. Yeah, I mean, I think he might even be a member of my channel. That's literally my cover two beater I put out, Lobster. He even did some stuff that I'm pretty sure is only on my site. Dope. Thanks, Wills. Nice play. Okay, 11-7. We need to drive on O, boys. I don't know, Lobster. I have to have some tryouts. Oh, we got some green grass. I'm gonna hand this up. Let's go. Okay, there we go, boys. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, that's a ways away, but eventually I'd like to do something. 28 in the first quarter. Okay, maybe a Wilt record will go down today. That's insane. So they finally get rid of Porzingis, and he's just going balls to the walls now. Ooh, maybe you guys should just do a little side podcast. I'll be a sponsor. Why are those guys not fucking blitzing? That is so annoying. Are you a Mavs fan? Yeah, I mean, he's a little out of shape too, but... Oh my goodness, he caught that. Yeah, he definitely wanted the 7-3 shooting guard out of there. That is for sure. Yeah, no, that's fair. It does get a little much sometimes. Good check down. Ooh, this is a big play, boys. Playing hard flats here. We're getting a little aggressive. Oh, I got sucked in. I was trying to get underneath that. Oh, yeah. March Madness is awesome. I feel like there's some pretty exciting teams in college basketball this year as well. Let's go, Micah. We need that ball, boys. I can't be losing to a sub. We can't have that. Ah, good play. Oh my goodness. You gotta come down on that. Yeah, I think the rules definitely play into the whole, like, they're definitely geared obviously towards offense as well, which doesn't help. Blitz? Why? That's a pick. Oh my. Sherman. Oh my gosh. I can't. That is unbelievable. Like Sherm. He stepped out. Boys. Who's the offensive rookie of the year? Mac or probably Jamar? I cannot believe he completed that to the running back. Chase, nice. I think they did hire a new DC. I cannot believe, like, Richard is right there to a running back, catching it over his head. I can't remember what his name is, but I'm pretty sure they did hire one, yeah. Like, if you're going to stay in this weak-ass formation, bro, like, this cannot handle inside runs at all. I did, yeah. I like that for them. Get something for Drogic. Oh! What a pitch. Yeah. Yeah, good call. Clint Hurt. There we go, boys. Oh, boys, this is a sweaty game a little bit. This guy's bringing dogs on D. Yeah. Yeah, and first round pick. I mean, Gorn literally never played a minute for them, so no downside for sure. There you go, Wills. Congrats, buddy. That's what we like to see, bro. Oh my god, look at those pitches. Fuck you, Lobster, not liking triple options, honestly. Oh, I don't even know what I called there for two. I mean, Stretch should be open here. Oh! Down at the one. Wow, boys. Whatever, Lobster. No faith in your boy. I get it, bro. Honestly, I think I'm going to be super aggressive here. And if he scores, fuck it. But we want the ball back. That's how I'm playing this. Because he can just kick a field goal and win it here, so... Holy. Yeah, that's open. Good play. That's pretty much game. Using my own scheme against me. Damn, we needed that 2 point. Lobster. Is he gonna get ballsy and try to throw the ball here? Nope. Okay, kick your field goal. All right, boys. Well, that's going to pretty much wrap up the stream. We'll let him try to kick his field goal here. Not bad first stream for King Reggie 2. Oh, this guy's going for it. There's no way. Sure, he's just running the ball. Yep. Really, bro? Okay, well, thanks for coming to the first stream on King Reggie 2, boys. It was pretty good. Next Tuesday, we're going to be in the same spot. So thank you, guys. It was pretty dope. Yeah, hey, guy played really well. Made the plays when he had to. That is life. Yeah, no worries. Thanks for coming through, Zyduke. Wilson, congrats on your boy winning his award. Dylan, you guys held down the chat. You guys are the first guys to hold it down in King Reggie Live. So I love y'all. Everyone except Lobster, he can suck a dick. Of course. So yeah, that is going to do it, boys. King Wedgie himself. Okay, thank you, boys. See you guys next Tuesday. Saturday, new defense coming out again. Hey, that's how good my streams are. Lobster, I can't even stop.